I tell kids too, they may think it's funny, but if you can dance or you can't dance, learn to dance. The footwork on the infield, believe me, we used to say dancing with the baseball. Where it goes, you go, but you have to have quick feet to do it. You're playing second base, you have to have quick feet to turn a double play. You have to have quick feet to backhand a ball. So if you can't dance, learn to dance. If you can dance, continue to dance. It will be a big plus on that infield for you.